Hey everyone, I'm Jeremy with Miradore. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a business policy. A business policy allows you to automatically distribute applications and configurations to your devices. To create a business policy, click on Business Policies and Add. Here's where you can specify whether the business policy should be applied to all devices or only to certain devices with a specific tag. I would like to create a business policy for devices with the tag device owner. Please note that you can remove the tag from the business policy or add additional tags later. If a business policy does not have a tag, it will be applied to all devices in your Miradore site. Now click on Next. Here you will need to define a name for the business policy. You can also enter a description. Both the name and description can be changed later. Now, click on Create to create the business policy. The business policy should be visible in your dashboard. Now we just need to add applications in the desired version and with the desired configuration to the business policy. These will then be distributed to the devices with the tag Device Owner. Devices without the Device Owner tag won't be affected by this business policy. You can open the business policy by double-clicking it. Click Add to add apps and configurations to the business policy. First, we'll add an email app. Select your desired application in this app list and click Next. Here you can specify which version and configurations of the app should be added. In this video, we'll choose the managed Google Play Store version and the configuration app configuration. I prepared this configuration in advance so the user wouldn't have to do any manual pre-configuration. After making your selection, click Add. In addition, I would like to automatically roll out two device configurations for the devices. So I click on Configuration Profile. For additional security, I would like to enforce a passcode and prevent the user from creating a private Google account on these devices. Just like that, I've added the two configurations to the business policy. In the Items tab, you can see which apps and configurations have already been added to the business policy. By default, apps and configurations are not distributed to the device in any specific order. However, I would like to make sure that the passcode policy is rolled out before the email app. This is done with the so-called dependency feature. To do this, select an item which will be dependent on another item. In this case, select the email app and go to Edit Item Dependency under the Actions button. Here we select passcode policy and go to Update. Now the email application will be installed only after the passcode policy has been rolled out on the devices. Please note that each item can only be dependent on one other item. This allows you to fine-tune the order of the deployments. If you want to remove the dependency, simply select the desired item and go to Actions and Remove Dependencies. The business policy is now fully configured and ready to be activated. In the next video, I will show you how to activate a business policy. For more information on creating business policies and the dependency feature, check out our knowledge base articles. You'll find the links in the description. Stay up to date by subscribing to our channel or visiting our website. Don't forget to like, comment, and share, and I'll see you in the next video.